thread is a powerful tool for creating realistic, physical, geometric threads in SolidWorks. But when you find yourself working on a project and need a tapering thread, it's time to come back to the fateful sweep. As the thread tool will only work with cylindrical bodies, we'll need to employ a helix, reference plane, and a sketch profile to get this thread cut. This method also works for non-tapering bodies, but the thread tool is far more efficient at handling those. Check out our other video to find out how to use it. Meanwhile, select the starting plane for your thread. The face at the end of the body works nicely, and sketch the profile of the starting face with the Convert Entities tool. Under the Features tab, select the Helix and Spiral tool from the Curves dropdown. Design your helix with a pair of variables, pitch and revolution, height and revolution, or height and pitch, whichever best suits your data. Here we know the length of the body we want to thread and how many revolutions we want, so we'll choose to define the height and revolutions, leaving a small gap at the end for the fine point. The checkbox to taper the helix is the key to modeling tapered threads. Match the angle of the helix taper to the angle of the body. Now create a new plane perpendicular to the helix and coincident with its starting point. Sketch your desired profile on the new plane, making good use of construction geometry to constrain it, and sweep the profile around the helix. Select Keep Normal Constant under the options and tidy up the end face of the sweep with a chamfer or revolve. Your physical thread can then be modified as you need. We'll add some character here with fillets, cuts, and custom appearances, and bring it to life with a little help from SolidWorks Visualize. Be sure to check out our other videos on modeling threads and profiles, and subscribe for more SolidWorks tips, tricks, and solutions.